More breaking news out of Virginia Beach. A 14-year-old boy is dead and two others are charged in a shooting. Police found the boy shot around 6:15 last night on Almandine Avenue near Bonnie Road. Medics tried to save the teen, but he died at the scene. An investigation found the victim and other children were handling a gun when it fired and hit the 14-year-old. A 16-year-old boy faces three charges, including involuntary manslaughter, and a 15-year-old boy is charged with obstruction of justice.